What's the craziest autographed item that you ever signed?
People's skin. I mean, their arms or their hands. And, you know, somebody told me to sign their forehead one time, and I told them no, but I think that's the most awkward for sure.